gets Breeze.
Stay in the middle.
Test the balance. Watch the choke. Test the balance. There you go. Little movements like that. Don't force it. Just rock the boat.
Yeah. Little bitty adjustments. Don't force it. Here you go. Check that breathing. Yeah. Stay connected. A little bit of tension. A little bit of rocking the boat while you're transitions.
Ready?
Yes. Correct. Keep rocking the ball. No rush. Keep that safe. Turn that to your advantage, just don't be in a rush. Head, arch your hips to keep your top half heavy. That helps the Kimura. Don't let him raise your upper body. Put your head to the floor if he starts raising your Kimura, and then hips up. That'll make you heavy.
Just unwind
that.
Forget about
points. Yeah, don't worry about points. Just unwind that.
Yeah,
Cabrera was your pick. Mine was Pete.
Yeah, keep unwinding. Keep unwinding. Stay ahead of it. There you go. Watch the arm bar. Just unwind it, Chris, and keep your arm safe. It'll be good. As long as your arm's safe, it's not too isolated. Yeah. Follow it if you have to. First things first. If it helps to put your shin on his shin, you can try that. Instead of holding it half guard style, is 2.5 down 3-2. Keep your elbow close to your ribs. Keep that tight. You got to clear your leg. You got to clear that leg. Yeah. Keep finagling that. Keep finagling that and pin his leg. Keep your elbow close to your ribs. Chris, you're going to have to use your legs to pin him. You're going to stay there until the match is over. Get put your shin on his shin. And his foot. You can't clear your head, Chris. You gotta play with that leg. Well, at this point, just create a scramble. You got a minute.
Keep working. You got 1 minute.
You gotta create, flow.
I had to close his ears, man.
Yeah.